chicken is way up. Canned fruits are up 27%. Butter is up 30%. Crackers. Who would think of eating crackers? Crackers are up 40%. Oh, that's terrible. So it cost a typical household $28,000. Think of that. Kamala cast a tie-breaking vote on so many different things that have been so bad for our nation. It caused record inflation. Her votes cost us record inflation. She gets in, the whole place is going bust. And I'm talking about not only your store. I'm talking about the whole country. We're going to turn the country around. We're going to get energy prices way down. That's going to bring other prices way down. And we're going to take care of crime. We're going to stop the crime. And we're going to deport the criminals that have been brought into our country. They're going back to the jails from which they came. Thank you very much. Thank you. You guys take it, give it to the rest of the store. Okay, don't worry about the product. Just take it as a tip, okay? She's trying to.